see this game as a free-for-all and just give up a lot of shots. Wait to see who that's going to be for the Mavs. I'm not sure our guys would be able to get away with that.
Mamu
pulls his way in. Pulls it back to 18. And Kina has six.
Spurs again answer. Right, kicks it inside. Oh, there's another block.
This one by Mamu. Like a lineman going out to protect the quarterback.
Jang jiggles in a three. Five.
Oh, boy, I thought there was a lot of contact on that one. I think the officials were listening to me.
I can play a little bit both ways today.
Yeah.
And Mamu Kelishvili knocking down the three.
The rotation could not be any better. The form couldn't be any better.
Champagne, great cut and an and one. And guess who found it? Mamu.
Yeah, I know it's the end of the season, but you wish you could watch more of Mamu and Julian Champagne.
On Friday gets the basket.
Oh, those are two spectacular efforts, though, Bill. I mean, Lawson makes a phenomenal drive. It's a terrific shot, and Gorgie just blows it up.
Mamu doesn't hesitate, and why would you when you shoot like that?
Here's a three ball. I mean, doesn't get any better than that. I mean, his form is right on the money.
Random to Jones. Champagne back to Bates Diop. Mavs scrambling. Tata. Mamu.
Oh, got great hands.
How about that catch? Hands, toughness, effort. Mamu Kelishvili trying to take advantage of his size, draws a crowd. And Wesley with the flush.
Spurs have killed him on the glass so far today. 52-38 rebounding edge.
Mamu lays it in.
Not fast enough.
Right. That's been around, 33 years old, made a career. Drafted. Mamu with the dunk.
I didn't know he could get up like that too so quickly. I think you signed him.
Yeah.
Pretty immediately.
Mamu Kelishvili with another three.
That doesn't happen very often.
Mamu Kelishvili with another three.